Hello dear friends, welcome to my channel Global Technology. Today I am going to show you making a simple amplifier circuit. To make this amplifier circuit, we are using TDA2616 sound IC. It is a very simple and powerful amplifier circuit. Then we need 4 piece polyester film capacitor. Its value 2A104J. First we connect capacitor with 1 number leg of sound IC. Now we connect the same capacitor with 9 number leg of sound IC. Now we connect capacitor with 3 number leg of sound IC and then 8 number leg of sound IC. Now we need 2 piece resistor. Its value 2.2 ohms 5 volt. Now we connect this resistor with 4 and 6 number leg of sound IC. Friends, you can review the circuit connection again so that when you make this circuit, there don't have any mistake. It is a simple and powerful stereo amplifier circuit. Please watch carefully. Now we connect to resistor with 2 polyester film capacitor. Using a copper wire, now we connect 3 and 8 number leg of sound IC. Now we connect audio input cable with the circuit. Here you can see there are 3 different color cable. The black cable is for ground connection, red cable is for left side, and the yellow cable is for right side. First we connect red cable with capacitor. The capacitor is connected with 1 number leg of sound IC. Then we connect yellow cable with the capacitor. The capacitor is connected with 9 number leg of sound IC. Please watch carefully that we connect audio input ground cable with 8 number leg of sound IC. To make this amplifier circuit, we need 3 types volt: positive volt, negative volt and ground volt. Here red cable is for positive volt, ground cable is for ground volt and the black cable is for negative volt. Now we connect red cable with 7 number leg of sound IC, then black cable with 5 number leg of sound IC and the brown cable with 8 number leg of sound IC. Now we connect left side speaker cable with the circuit. Connect left side speaker cable with 3 and 4 number leg of sound IC. Then we connect right side speaker cable with the circuit. Then connect right side speaker cable with 6 and 8 number leg of sound IC. This is the power supply circuit of this amplifier. To operate this amplifier circuit, we need DC 35 volt. You can see here, we get 3 types volt from the circuit: positive volt, negative volt and the ground volt. Before we connect power source with the amplifier circuit, we need to connect heat sink with the sound IC. You can see here, heatsink is connected with the sound IC. Now we connect power supply circuit with the amplifier circuit. This video is sponsored by utsource.net. Utsource is a professional purchasing B2B and B2C tools in electronics components field, which is the largest electronics components company. The Utsource providing all types of electronics components at lowest price. Check descriptions, links are below. After registration, add your components in the cards, then add payment method. Our circuit is now completely ready for use. Now, we just connect audio input and play music.